More than $4,000 worth of PennDOT road signs were stolen last Friday morning in Union County. State police say 43 road signs were stolen or damaged in White Deer Township. PennDOT says the total value of the signs is $4,300.